Hello everyone, in this video, we will show you how to add YouTube songs to CapCut for video editing. In fact, it is impossible to add songs from YouTube or YouTube Music to CapCut directly. With Maxim Music 1, you can download YouTube Music into CapCut supported audio formats such as MP3. Then you can easily add the downloaded YouTube songs to CapCut. Let's learn how it works. Run Maxim Music 1 on your computer. It supports various music streaming platforms. You can choose to download songs from YouTube or YouTube Music. Here we will use YouTube Music. The web player will open automatically. Set the output format to MP3. And change the output folder. Click the More Settings option to adjust more output parameters. Modify the output quality. Change other settings to suit your needs. Go to the YouTube Music web player and open a playlist. Tap the Click to Add button. Select the songs you want to add to CapCut. Press the Add button, and the tracks will be loaded into the main window. Then click the Convert button to start the music conversion. Wait a moment. Okay, now go to the Converted tab to see the downloaded music. Launch CapCut. Open your project or create a new project in CapCut. Then you can drag and drop the YouTube Music songs to the timeline to edit them. That's how you can add YouTube Music to your CapCut videos. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, please like and subscribe.